Since the beginning of the war in Ukraine, 264,660 servicemen of the Russian armed forces have been destroyed. This was reported by the General Staff of the Armed Forces of Ukraine. In addition, other combat losses of the Russian armed forces include 4,476 tanks, 8,649 armored vehicles, 4,444 operational tactical anti-aircraft missiles, 5,582 artillery systems, 502 air defense systems, 315 aircraft, 316 helicopters, 8,102 vehicles and tankers, and 841 special equipment. Additional information will be provided.